Linda. How are you?
Well, I just made 120% of my target projection for this year, earning me a bonus and an incentive check. So I'm pretty damn good. How are you?
I'm having a good year, too. Yes, a very good year. Yes. Thank you so much for letting Quinn stay with you this weekend. Now, she sometimes needs a little supervision.
Don't worry. I've got firm ground rules. First and foremost, no boys.
N-O. No.
Sandi has to beat them off with a stick. Who am I kidding? I had the same problem at her age. I've already hidden the keys to the car, in case Sandi gets any ideas.
You know, I used to have to beat them off with a stick, too.
And lights out by 11.
Did you hear that? About the stick? My, Linda, you've thought of everything. No wonder you're on the board of the Lawndale Businesswoman's Alliance.